SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable or disable the iPhone grayscale setting. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to turn the iPhone grayscale setting on or off on your device, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the Accessibility option. You can then tap Display and Text Size in the Vision section of the menu, and then you can scroll down and choose the Color Filters option. If you want to turn on grayscale, then you can tap the button to the right of Color Filters, and then you can choose the grayscale option from this menu. Or if grayscale is already turned on and you would like to turn off grayscale, then you simply need to tap the button to the right of Color Filters to turn it off and return to the default display mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.